Hi, I'm Bill Kent from Airborne 11, and this is Neil Perrott, one of our other members. We have all known Emilio for a very long time, and he has trained, you know, his whole life for this opportunity, and he's an inspiration to all of us because of how hard he's worked for it, and was a big part of our success on Canada Sings when we performed on it.
Hi, I'm Henry Salazar.
And I'm Matt Ouellette.
And together we're a part of Airborne 11.
Emilio obviously has a natural talent. He has a lot of stage presence, a lot of energy, and just being a part of Canada Sings, he kind of pushed us through, you know. He gave us a lot of character and made things a lot easier, and it was nice to be part of that.
He definitely showed his musical experience for the few of us that aren't musically. We didn't have that music background. He was at that stepping stone. He was at the rock that basically said, okay, this is what we need to do, and that's why we had so much success with him.
Que bella cosa una giornata e sole, un'aria serena dopo una tempesta, per l'aria fresca pare già una festa. Che bella cosa una giornata e sole, ma nato sole, più bello in è, o sole mio, stan fronte a te, o sole. Fronti a te, stanno fronti a te. Quando fa notte, o sole se ne scende, me viene quasi una malinconia. Sotto finestra tua restaria. Quando fa notte, o sole se ne scende, ma nato sole, più bello in è, o sole mio, stan fronte a te, o sole. Sole mio, stan fronte a te, stan a fronte.